to be here, and so glad to be with you, and I'm so glad that God is in this place.
Amen.
Giving thanks to you for lives that have been touched by the work, ministry, and the love of this place. Lives like Jim's. So many others, different circumstances, different particularities, but the same Christ present in the life of each one. And as we come together here this day, we come with high exuberance, with a desire to enjoy everything that will transpire here, with a friendship for the people that are around us, and with a love for you. And in that good and high spirit, we begin our day. We ask you to be present, not only now, but in the months, the years that lie ahead. Be present with your power and with your healing love, and to be here and showing us the way that we should work and act and be in this world. Thank you for this place. Thank you for people who have given so much in order to be here today in these new circumstances. Thank you for their lives and for the heart that they have shown. And now be with us, will you please? And with ever so many others who could not be here today because of distances that separate or agedness that has brought debilitation, yet their hearts are with us wherever they may be and whatever they may be doing. And we're glad to be linked with them as brothers and sisters in the high enterprise and calling of Camp Squanto. Use us, we ask, for your glory this day and in all times to come. In the name